I'm Ben Buford, a graduate student in the Applied Magnetics Lab at Oregon State University. One of the characterization tools we have in our lab is this Kerr effect microscope. It's an optical microscope that uses polarized light to image the magnetization of a thin film. This creates an image like this, where the light domain is magnetized upwards and the dark region is magnetized downwards. Here, we start with the sample magnetized in one direction. If we apply a magnetic field in the opposite direction, we can cause the magnetization to begin to reverse. As we increase the field, this darker, reversed region grows. Understanding of how the magnetic reversal begins can be used to characterize the magnetic film quality, while the shape of the domains can be used to determine magnetic properties such as saturation magnetization and exchange stiffness. Characterizing these films allows us to optimize the design of electronic components. Films like the one shown here can be used to create magnetic random access memory, which may enable faster and more power efficient memory for computers and personal devices.